I felt good. I mean, honestly, in warm-ups, I could not breathe because I was so excited and it had been so long, but I kind of calmed down. My teammates told me to calm down and just play my game, and then once I caught my first ball, knocked the cobwebs off, it was fine after that. I feel okay. I'm not happy with it because I felt like I could have played a lot better. So, I mean, I know it's just a work in progress, but this is just the beginning.
Like, even Bakker almost on that page right away, it looked like he was just going to put it up there and you were going to come down with it.
Yeah, definitely, because we've been working together and we've been – it's not our first days ever being around each other. So, I mean, we had training camp and we had times to work together. So, it was just getting back in the rhythm with one another. We were familiar with the things each other were capable of doing. We just had to get familiar with each other again.